Time to open the Windows 7 to make a video with Mozilla Firefox. Wait, what?
We are interrupt Windows 7 session to bring you a Barney error. Barney was killed by Aaron. Barney was placed in this spot. Locked out with this prison. A bomb has been placed by the cell, and it will explode in 4,800 hours. Oh, one more question for you. Please do not shut down your computer. Repeat. Do not shut down your Windows 7. Enjoy the error.
No. I am not enjoy this error. I can do everything whatever I want.
Hey. Did you turn off your computer? That's it. We are split 2 hours next time if you press this button again.
I don't care. I am pressing this button again.
Wow. You've pressed this button again. Well, guess what? The time has been split to 2,400 hours. I dare you if you press this button again.
That's it. I am blocking this screen right now. Yes. I've successfully blocked with this error. I am so happy right now.
How dare you blocking this screen during the Barney error? That was not allowed this error. That's it. The time will split to 1,200 hours. How could you turn off Windows 7? That's it. The time will split to 600 hours.
GoTube. Get your stupid shit off your-
Shut the hell up. I don't care to do that.
There is no screaming during the Barney error. That was not allowed. And the background was turned to cyan. Now the time is split to 300 hours.
Wow.
Stop shutting down a multiple times. That's it. The time will split to 200 hours. What the hell is wrong with you? That's it. The time will split to 128 hours.
That's it. I am restarting this computer.
How dare you to shut down and restart your computer? Barney is getting quite angry. The time will split to 96 hours. That's it. No more shutdowns for you anymore. The time will split to 72 hours.
I am pressing Ctrl-Alt-Delete keys. Ha 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 ha.
We don't need Ctrl-Alt-Delete. The time will split to 48 hours. I told you no more shutdowns. That's it. The time will split to 24 hours.
God fucking damn it. I just want to go to make videos on Mozilla Firefox.
There is no hilarious words during the Barney error. The time is split to 18 hours.
That's it. I am upgrading my computer to Windows 7 Deluxe.
There is no upgrading your computer during this error. The time is split to 12 hours.
Again.
Well, you look at this. The background changed to yellow, and the shutdown button has been closed and now it's not working. The time will split to 9 hours.
He was right. The shutdown button is not working thanks to you, Barney.
And you've pressed 7 times for this. Now that time will split to 6 hours.
I am gonna change the statics to more and more. Ha 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 ha.
There is no changing the statics during the Barney error. The time will split to 3 hours.
This error is so disgusting like cheese.
How dare you called my error disgusting? That's it. The time is split to 2 hours.
Hey Barney. I have a something good.
Okay. What is it?
This.
Wow. Barney has escaped from the cell. And now it's getting worse. Since you insult me, the time will split to just an hour.
I am going to press this shutdown button again.
Oh. My. You. Son. Of. A. Stupid. You press this button again, huh? That's totally it. The time will split to 45 minutes. Wow. You've been waiting this time. But you still press button like 30 times. So that time will split to half an hour.
Oh no. My phone was ringing.
There is no phone during the Barney error. The time will split to 20 minutes. How dare you turn off your computer? That's it. The time will split to 15 minutes.
I have to call someone on WhatsApp.
There is no using WhatsApp during the Barney error. That's it.
The time will split to 10.
Fucking dog. How dare you punch me that I was talking? That's it. The time will split to 5 minutes.
Then what is this music?
I will not tell you. And how dare you say my favorite music? That's it. The time will split to 3 minutes.
I am dancing this music.
Split to 30 seconds. Now you enter this code. If you get it right, you will get your computer back.
What's happening? Did I get right?
Well. Yes. Yes, it is. You've got it correct, code. Now you press the escape key to exit out of this error. I am sorry that I was doing that. But you did it. So, you could get your computer back. Bye.
Yay. Thank you so much, Barney. You're the best. Now I have to make some videos from Mozilla Firefox.